Extra base hits these past two weekends, you know, what's kind of going well for you to play?
Just my approach. I'm just going up there and trying not to do too much, not try to be the hero, just go up there and have the same approach every bat.
What'd you see on your RBI tonight?
I saw a fastball. He came with a fastball first, strike, but I knew he was going to come back with it because that was our scouting report on him. So.
Rain delay, 2 hours. How does that kind of affect the vibe in the locker room and trying to kind of get back out and get into a rhythm?
It's definitely hard. It's definitely hard to come back after a 2 hour rain delay like that. But they handled the rain delay better than we did, so it's just hard.
How much do you think non-conference play helped you going into conference play? You're hitting almost 300 in SEC play. How much do you feel non-conference play helped that?
It definitely helps that because just the at bats, just getting multiple like reps and at bats, it just helps a lot.
Just how comfortable are you at this point in the season?
I'm very comfortable. I've gotten a lot of bats. So I've been playing pretty much every year or all year so far. So.
When it's raining like that, or it's rained a ton on the field, I know it's a turf field. Mm-hmm. Ground balls, are they? How different are they?
It's a little different. The field's nice. We got, but the ball skips quicker, a little quicker than usual. But we've handled it pretty much all year long. We've always played in this weather, so.
Fidel from Missouri really struggled out of the bullpen yesterday, but he was kind of bounced back today. What was he doing better today?
I think he just had the mindset of just going in there and doing better than he did yesterday and just filling it up.
Any more? All right, thanks, Jake.